another song, and this time it's not a parody because I just learned the song. So we'll see how this goes. Wait, let's see you there. What's up, Fuji here? Welcome back to another video. Now, before I start, I'd also like to say, I know you guys don't know my address. Well, some of you might. And that's good and all, but I just watched Jacksepticeye getting stuff from fans, and it looks really cool. And I wish that happened to me, but it's not going to because most of you don't know where I live. Don't know where I live, so I just wish that would happen to me, but I guess it's not. Anyway, I'm gonna be singing "Perfect" by One Direction. I just learned it, so yeah, here it is. I'll turn it down so you can hear me. One sec. That better? Yeah, it's better.
I might never be the knight in shining armor. I might never be the one you take home to mother. And I might never be the one who brings you flowers. But I can be the one tonight.
When I first saw you from across the room,
I could tell that you were curious. Yeah.
Girl, I hope
you're sure what you're looking for.
Not good at making promises. But if you like causing trouble up in hotel rooms, if you like having secret little rendezvous, if you like to do the things you know you sure shouldn't do, baby, I'm perfect. Baby, I'm perfect for you. If you like playing night driving with the windows down, if you like going places we can't even pronounce, if you like to do whatever you've been dreaming about, baby, you're perfect. Baby, you're perfect. So I'll start right now. And never be the hand you put your heart in, or the arms that hold you anytime you want them. That don't mean we can live here in the moment. Just let me be the one you love from time to time. When I first saw you from across the room, I can tell that you're curious. Oh yeah. Girl, I hope you're sure what you're looking for. Cause I'm not good at making promises. If you like causing trouble up in hotel rooms, if you like having secret little rendezvous, if you like to do the things you know you sure shouldn't do, baby, I'm perfect. Baby, I'm perfect for you. And if you like midnight driving with the windows down, if you like going places we can't even pronounce, if you like to do whatever you've been dreaming about, baby, you're perfect. Baby, you're perfect. So let's start right now.
Did you like cameras flashing every time we go out? Yeah. If you're looking for someone to write your breakup songs about, baby, I'm perfect.
Baby, you're perfect. If you like causing trouble up in hotel rooms, if you like having secret little rendezvous, if you like to do the things you know you sure shouldn't do, baby, I'm perfect. Baby, I'm perfect for you. And if you like midnight driving with the windows down, if you like going places we can't even pronounce, if you like to do whatever you've been dreaming about, baby, we're perfect. Baby, you're perfect. So let's start right now. Now, if I sound a little bit different, it's because I am recovering from a very bad sore throat. I'm making an effort to sing songs for you guys. So yeah, but I guess that was for another video. Leave a comment below. Also, if you know where I live, you can send me stuff if you want. You don't have to. And also, if you can't think of anything to send me, just send me, like, food or candy or stuff like that. But that's only if you can't think of anything. I mean, like, as I say, you don't have to if you don't want to, but you can if you want.
But that's only if you know where I live. Because if you don't, you might send it to someone that isn't even me. Or doesn't even know who I am, or anything like that. But anyway, yeah, that, that's it for another video. Leave a comment below, let me know what song you want me to see next. Click subscribe, it's somewhere around me. Or if you just click it, leave a thumbs up. I love you all so much, thank you for watching, and I'll see you again because I'm recording one more. But until then, peace.